spline, we have created this table. Now we create a pen drive, go to the file and view the image of pen drive for the reference. Here we have a reference of pen drive. This is also we create with the spline. So go to the splines, take a line, take a rectangle and put here a rectangle. Convert this into spline. We do this into a front view, into the top view. We rotate this into a top view and assign with the grid. Select these vertex and put here a chamfer. Adjust the handles to give a curve. Give a curve like we see in the reference. Put here a refine to make to add a vertex. Just another side. To put in this a perfect curve, put here a circle. Go to the vertex. Convert into the corner and put it here. Select the both vertex and say break. scale down the circle. Convert this into spline. Select these vertex and say break. Select this spline and delete. Attach this spline to this. And select this vertex and right click on this vertex and say connect. If you see, this vertex is separate and this one is separate, and with the connect we connect the vertex. Then delete this vertex. If you see, you have got this shape. Take a copy of this spline. And attach with this. So we have got the front, top, and the bottom of this pen drive. Go to the segment and delete. Go to the vertex and press here a connect, drag and drop the connect, then connect. The snap tool, put here a vertex. This is a front view, and we put here a back. We put on this two vertex. And move these two vertex out. put there on the both smooth. Don't get the shape as we want, and for this we take a circle like this segment and say delete. Delete both the segments. Convert this into spline, select this vertex and say break, select this spline, attach with this. Put here a connect and connect. Select this vertex and connect. This circle, convert this to spline. Select both vertex and say break. Attach with this. The splines, we have got this. put a radial. Scale the object. We see our reference. We have to make this and this. For this, take a box, increase the width. In the box, put the segments. Convert this into poly. Select these three edges and say loop. And scale up. Take a cylinder and put on this. Go to the hierarchy, effect pivot only, center to the object, convert this spline object into poly. And go to the standard. And go to the compound objects. Press here boolean. The boolean pick operated B, it's become cut. Select these polygons which are creating problem in render, and say delete, take a border and select this one. We put here a border and cap this, then there is no problem with the render. Make the USB slot, delete these polygons and select with the border and say extrude. Extrude this out. Then extrude. Take a box. take a copy of this box. Ticket this and these box and put this in group. Then go to the compound objects, boolean, pick B. Convert to the group and say poly. Select this border and this. We've got this pen drive. This we have used a spline and a boolean method and a poly. This is the end of modeling part. In spline we have done loft end table, pen drive, and you can create this by the spline, wrought iron furniture. Thank you.